But as many of you know, there's all people in the room. And if we could all get inside of our mind and the mistakes that we made, the trouble that we've been through, you know, we all could be helped in the room. And that's what this book, Fight for Your Life, is about. It's me being transparent about the ups and the downs in life so that hopefully it can be a book of ministry and help people that are struggling in different issues of their life. So to answer your question, I ended up seeing something about Mid-Continent on the web, applied for the position. Make a long story short, me and my family had taken a vacation to Florida, Destin, Florida, and all during the week it was raining. So not something your kids like. You know, it's like Noah and the Ark. We was on this ark, but there's the ocean there, but we couldn't get out and go swimming. So my kids are like upset. And one morning we call back to Louisville and check the answer machine, and I hear this voice. It says, Winston Bennett, my name is Joel Zakowitz. I am the head athletic director at Mid-Continent University, and we'd like to interview you for our open position. Well, we're in Florida, and you know, something kind of jumped in my heart. I'm like, man, you know, somebody actually wants me to coach their team after the two missteps that I've had already. Was that after that call, a rainy week, the sun popped out. And I ran down to the beach to get us a space on the beach because everybody was coming out of condominiums and everything to get to this beach. But when I went down to the beach with my family, a little lady comes out from under an umbrella and says, "Hey, you look like one of those Kentucky basketball players I once saw." Now, I'm in Destin, Florida. I'm like, huh? She says, "You look like a guy named Winston Bennett." I said, where are you from? She said, "Well, I'm from a place called Mayfield, Kentucky." And I said, "Are you kidding me? I just talked to an athletic director whose school was in Mayfield, Kentucky, and the name of the school was Mid-Continent University." So the lady goes, "Oh, that's a great school. My daughter just graduated from that school." So I felt like it was confirmed.